Okay. Thank you. Did you see? Yeah, right. We're good. Thank you. Yeah. Mine back. Why don't you guys ride?
Well,
yeah.
Let's take a break.
Well,
go buy a new flag. Check that thing over.
I'm not going to buy a new flag. There's flags at this house.
Yeah, well, those are ours. I might as well buy one. We haven't bought one in a while.
No, there's really no reason to buy them because the chances of us coming back here and using three flags again is getting slimmer and slimmer. If I can get this started and then I can go back and then you can keep around the little one.
Well, I don't want you to sit there by yourself.
I won't. I'm either going to go get another flag. That's probably what I'll do. I might just... they're pretty tough. They must have moved that bar pretty good, huh? Bent that fender back up. Got an inch away from the muffler now.
Yeah, I noticed it was pretty close the other day. I kind of struck it in odd.
Yeah. Well, the guy probably dumped it before.
Yeah, that bracket cast was a pretty
I know. That's, I think, probably why I maybe didn't mess with it, but...
Yeah. I think it was always in top end, maybe.
Right, yeah. So, you all right? You sure? Your jacket back?
No,
yeah, but that's okay. It's a good way to break your phone, unfortunately.
Alright, no burns or nothing?
You bounce. Or did you fling off?
Fling off.
Yeah, that's the best thing. Fling off.
Well, it's full of sand now.
You want me to take it back? Yeah, well, I just don't want you to. Of course, you're not going to do it on the little one anymore. It'll be hard pressed to roll that one.
How is it?
It's 10 to 11.
Yeah.
So, just do the best you can riding around. Even if nothing else, Jeff, you ride by yourself and let her... Oh, you want to kill this camera?
Oh.